So you take the skin, you put the golf ball under the skin, you wrap it around, then you have this nice little handle here. You take your rope, tie it around here, connect this end to the truck, and you pull while the head of the deer is connected to something very strong. For this to work correctly, you also have to cut off the hooves prior to pulling.
Slow ahead.
Watch out, Tux.
Lollygagging in the truck. Let's get to work. So Tim wants to carry a ball with him all the time now.
With a sweet deed.
It worked.
Tux, you can chew on that ball. Probably like the flavor of that.